even needs me. How am I supposed to do it?
Open the damn bank.
Excuse me.
What?
Don't get me wrong. Decent technique on the lift. But I'd like my Ganesh back. Please.
Fine.
A for effort, kid.
கறி பார்த்தீங்களா எவ்வளோ நாசமெல்லாம் இருக்குது.
Slow down. Tell me where he was.
He showed me a shirt inside the mall.
For them, I've got somewhere to be.
Smoke. Ah! Stop right there!
Up at least.
Shit. They're getting closer. We should get off the streets.
Our shift ends in an hour.
I need sleep.
You should sleep in the truck.
Great timing.
No, thank you.
When do we take them?
Hey! You there!
Damn it!
Holy shit! They took out the first squad! Stop them!
Come on, I'll give you a boost up. There you go. Thank you. Follow me. There, that wasn't so bad.
Now what?
Patience. Come on, this way. Taking the long way.
Now I see why you're always late.
Cobra 1 to Cobra 5, over.
Receive Cobra 1.
Get to the pink lotus.
Up. Exploring our options. Sit tight. Well, she certainly lives up to her reputation. Here we go.
Oh, shit!
Yo, Deja, what up?
Sorry about that.
Yeah, figured to stream early. Because I have nothing else to do right now. I'm done with the school now, like for this week at least. So just chilling, pretty much. Because on weekend, maybe not be able to be on. So streaming now when I can.
He's been a busy boy.
How much do you think it's all worth?
Enough to keep his little insurrection going for quite some time. I'll just borrow this.
Fraser.
Mm-hmm.
Come here.
That looks promising.
It's locked.
Not for long.
What was that map?
Western Ghats, Wesselar territory.
Shit.
No, it's all right. Nothing we didn't already know.
Yo, Melon, thanks for the good luck.
Yeah. Keep moving. Watch out! Oh, for the love of God!
Yeah, that actually is much better. Because there isn't that many runs anyway. On boards. Yeah, I got yesterday 3 seconds PB, but I was behind myself throughout the whole run pretty much, so I'm using all PB splits, because 3 seconds is nothing pretty much. Yo Dante, what up? Yeah, that run was so mean. The meme run on best. And of course in that run, the helicopter fight was first try. From all the runs what I have done on previous days.
Yeah, give me your hand. I'm good, actually. Okay. Want me to draw it? Nope. I don't mind. I do. It's a control thing.
Tried one off my run in Uncharted 1 crashing this morning, gave up in chapter 4.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall
I'm back.
We? Got a dumb question.
Yeah, and how long?
How do you know the task is
couple days.
It would have turned up in a museum.
Then you go back to Uncharted 2 any person.
I haven't seen any Hoysalar exhibition. I've never even heard of the Hoysalar before this job. Yeah, well, that's...
Because let's be real, that game is the best game of all time. And so enjoyable to play.
Don't mind us. Refreshing. Could have warned me. Oh, where's the fun in that? So, quite nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city. Quieter. You come back here often? Oil the heck. Go down. Oh, look at this.
Any new findings in chapter 15? I actually found one checkpoint in 15, what I have used in all of my runs in Uncharted 4. I hate this enemy. Nadine.
Okay, we're clear. Right. Where were we? You were about to slow down a little. And there we go.
Yeah, that's one.
You're awfully quiet. I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave no trace type when it comes to Indian ruins. Sentimentality in this line of work?
Get you killed.
Whoa, what? They're just large flying rodents. Actually, no, they're not. Yeah, they are. They're closer to primates.
Well, you can do that right away when you see the explosion.
There we go.
And you skip like the in-game cutscene when Nate goes from other side to other side and touches the wall. When you do restart checkpoint, he's already on other side.
Stop.
I would say that's like 2 seconds. Your worst, thanks for the look.
Hmm.
Yeah, but remember, you are playing the PS4 version, I assume. So your menuing also is slower when you can do it. Hitting the first frame to get the checkpoint is a lot more hard on the reactors. Yeah, you can hit the trigger before the check, before the explosion.
It's a lot of ground to cover.
True. Yeah, oh no. In over 3 hour run, I'm doing checkpoint, which might be plus minus zero.
Mark it up as we go. Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe. Okay, I'll keep an eye out for Asok.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait. Was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
His guys are idiots, but a sword is... We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Never understood the appeal of people like Asav.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me.
Look there! One of us off struck.
Looks clear out here.
Not yet. Waiting on Cobra 8.
Come on. Didn't mention that.
Settle down.
Get this bastard on it. No shave there.
You are finished. Take them out.
Looks like that they would come closer.
Okay. Here goes nothing.
Well, yeah, and if you do any present run on 60 FPS, you can do that whole thing a lot faster already. Of course, more beneficial with glitchless ones. But yeah, if it's inconsistent, yeah, no.
Last but not least. Come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Radio. Ah. Here we go. Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient porcelain jigsaw puzzle?
Of course, I'm making a trip.
It's Ganesh.
Hello, sir.
Now what?
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
Think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the
risk. Yeah, I wonder how many there will be total.
Difference is when I pull the pin on a grenade.
In the run.
I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more
fun. And some of them are not even worth doing. On other difficulties, mainly on crashing, of course.
Did you hear that?
You feel that?
Because there is a couple checkpoints which you can do on any on crashing, and on any present explore. But on crashing, yeah, not worth doing. Few of them.
To tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air.
Yeah. If they would have added restart checkpoint in here, where am I now? I would have appreciated that a lot. If you jump when Sam helps you up, if you spam jump, you don't have to do a restart checkpoint. You have to take cover in there. Still, like a few times. Because I don't remember, I actually can check real quick what I did on my run in the Yeah, I tried to do that on run. Yeah, I tried to do that on my crushing run, but I died just before the door. Yeah, I think I used crushing in the in any percent runs. Well, maybe on 30, not about 61. But yeah, because on 60 you take damage more faster comparing 30. So that also has to be in online.
My concerns. Why do you accept my offer? I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth, especially with everyone wanting to see me fall.
I hear that. But on the plus side.
Oh, there's a plus side?
Oh.
Wait. Oh. Shit. The site's compromised.
This should do the trick.
How many grenades I have? Three. Easy time saves. Just learn all the restart checkpoints on the run and you get top 3 time. If you ask from Palm. Everything else is irrelevant.
Climbing gear. They should come in handy.
Yeah, if you don't get them in the run, you're fucked.
Our climbing gear.
No chance to get record anymore. Yeah, I've been actually thinking about trying or doing like a real-time run in Uncharted 4, any percent. But because I menu so much when I change difficulties in certain sections to make them easier.
Oh, damn.
Like,
okay, let's see what this does.
That real-time would be not really relevant to use, honestly.
Well, I'll be going to hell. That's elaborate.
Oh shit. Look out. That was close. All right. I think that did it. Come on over. Goodness sake, three statues with two different symbols. Small and rings. They're all boys of our sons, but I like your descriptions better. Ah! Near miss there! Almost Tiger. Guess this will be a picture of an X.
Good guess.
I always do this in the wrong direction, man.
Nice to see you, Shiva.
Right. Let's turn the water on.
Well, well, what's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Here we go.
Mm-hmm.
What?
I'm a little disappointed it wasn't fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah, what if?
2 out of 3 now.
What if?
Australia. Your accent makes sense now.
Yeah.
Fraser's not exactly an Indian surname. Either.
It was my mom's.
Let's head back to the car.
Gotta love a shortcut.
No, no, you don't have to go back the way we came.
I would have made you dodge the axes.
Going for that checkpoint, actually, like if you start doing runs in this game, I wouldn't recommend, because if you fail that, you lose like 20 seconds.
As far as I'm concerned, this business is tough enough on your own. You have to take any advantage you can. You always worked alone? Mostly. How old were you when you started? Young. Learned quickly enough I needed to let people think they were getting their way, and then I could get the upper hand. Too subtle for me. I always preferred the direct approach. Yeah, whatever works, I say.
Shit. The rebels beat us here.
Once more, with this gun.
Okay.
Sure, in reverse.
Yeah. Or just do them for fun. The restart checkpoints.
Up.
Just to piss off everyone that this game has 100 million restart checkpoints, what you have to remember. Do they save time? That's not a relevant question.
You boys really don't want me shooting from down here.
I have to kill this guy, otherwise I'm dead myself.
I'm coming for you.
Yeah, I lost time because of that, but yeah, whatever.
Okay.
We're all clear.
Won't be the long. There was a big truck parked out front.
We'll keep our eyes open.
We'd better walk right on the creek.
Follow me.
I actually found restart checkpoint, which doesn't save time. PogChamp. Those are the best ones, man. But does this save time? No. You have to do it. Oh my god.
We've got this.
No! You will regret that!
guess this can wait. All right. Are we clear?
We're clear.
Good. Good to be clear.
Well, yeah, the 16 also has plenty of them. Already has plenty of them anyway, so maybe there's anything or much anything else in the of course the biggest difference in 16 is that the bookshelf, like comparing any present and the glitches. Please.
So, this will be a bow.
Because in any present you skip.
Aww, what the hell? That's not fair.
I'm the bookcase. Climbing and taking the photo. So there might be checkpoints, yep, like for the glitches run.
You hurt.
Just my dignity.
Here we go.
There'd be water. And now that's three. I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on. No one does that.
Find a way to get back down to the
top. Sounds good.
Makes more sense why Solve's after the Tusk now. Figured he just wanted money, like us.
He'll use it to rally people to his cause, wave it in the government's face. Just like all the other times.
Yeah.
This has happened before?
Oh yeah.
Oh,
ever since the young king lost to the Persians, everyone's wanted to lay claim to it, to this land.
We hear our thought we were just going on a treasure hunt.
Yeah.
Let men like ourselves fight.
Ambiguous.
It's none of our concern.
Like what chapters? Like 6? 8?
But you did it for the cash. Usually. What about when you worked for a Saab?
12.
Definitely a cash grip. Hardly worth
17.
Ouch. Why do it then?
Needed to establish
18.
My record. Figured I'd stop with the worst of the bunch.
Yep, coming.
Right behind you.
21. And 22 are the maybe the, are the biggest differences. Comparing glitches to any person.
What the hell?
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Can't say I was expecting that. You ready?
Yeah. Just taking it all in.
I actually got in one of my runs. I don't remember what's that. Any present or a glitchless 38 to 18. Not bad. 24. But yeah, I don't remember was that any present or glitchless run in Uncharted 4. But one comment was, can't you just drive straight to the cave, like where the arrows are leading you? I answered something like, I have never even thought about. Thanks for telling me that, bro. Yo, Creek. Thanks for the good luck, mate. How you doing, man? Like, if you could drive straight to the cave on boat, I'm sure that would have been on day one when the game released. I actually have to admire, just because I think I saw this in Reddit. A couple guys, they applied a job for Amazon, only to get Zelda Tears of the Kingdom, like early enough. And played it like 2 weeks earlier than anyone else. They got caught, but yeah, was it worth it? I don't know, man. Like, that is the greatest plan ever, man. Apply a job for Amazon and gets caught. Your hands early on, a copy of the game. What you've been waiting for?
They're doing great, China.
We smart.
We'll be doing better when we get to the prom. Surprised we haven't seen Sav yet. Knock on wood.
Don't we see him up here? I think I see a place we can swing over to the crown.
Huh? Oh, shit! Oh,
thank you.
Hurry up and climb. I'm slipping.
But yeah, I'm actually glad now I don't have to do 30 and 120 runs in this game. Or in this category, rather. Because they would be exactly the same runs. Just using different
incredible
performance mode.
It's our old friends, Parashurama and Ganesh.
Friends? Looks like they're fighting.
Well, when the Hindu gods aren't off fighting demons, they're sometimes fighting each other.
Can you go down?
I guess it's not really his style. Through here. Light. What the hell?
Jesus. This was it? Their final stand.
Oh, wasn't enough to save their empire.
What? In chapter 15?
Here's our way in. Nadine.
Yeah.
Can I hand with this chap?
Sure.
Yeah.
Be getting close. Hopefully close
to these
guys.
Four. Guess I have to go back in Uncharted 4. Right now.
So how does all this work?
Only one way to find out.
Yeah, this one.
This does. Right,
then one and three. And rest. 3 entry.
I see what's happening. The shadows reach the mirror. Right. So let's see if I can line them all up.
I think that's it.
Salah and the tiger. Here we go.
It's coming loose! Grab the edge, quick!
Yeah, it's not the longest one anyway. Like, in game time, it's something like 5 minutes, maybe. Well, I don't remember at all. That is just my guess. Well, actually, well, I'm not saying that will be a checkpoint, but when you jump on Nadine, and when the animation starts, will that actually be, that could be like a possible place to put checkpoints and skip right away to cutscene? I doubt, but that actually would be cool. Nice jump.
Up here. I think there's a way through. Poor bastards. Up here. Yeah, there's a breach.
Yourself?
A little, yeah. Come on.
Wow.
Shit. You see,
choke me.
To rule a people, you must first sow chaos.
Wait.
I will incite my civil war. Stamp out the weak bloodline of the young king. Starting with you.
Yeah, because that whole section is in Chandra. And when you change difficulty during Encounter, you are back in the start of Encounter.
Grab onto something. Anything.
Yeah, but for some reason that is still continuous one. Yeah, you will think, and but you also will think that Naughty Dog, for some reason, decided to put restart checkpoints everywhere. And most of them are putting you forward.
Hi, you sure you're good to go? Good as I'll ever be. Just need to take it easy for a bit. Up here. Go slow. Let's get that thing open.
You're 1 minute and 15 seconds.
This is what I get for being honest. Socked in the jaw. Well, Mandy's not too far. Oh.
Can you climb up? Thanks.
Try this way. Good. I like it.
What a surprise. Please. Oh my god. I have to use extra C4 in here. I have to take a little timeless, but yeah, whatever. Can you? No.
Sorry, did that hurt?
Did I actually?
Not so tough now, are we?
Yo, that actually is card game. What is wrong with that enemy, man? I'm losing so much time because of that. Is he still up there? Please. That is so stupid. That is so stupid, man. Why he needs to stay up there, man? Because usually that guy comes upstairs or runs the stairs towards you.
That's a good idea. Okay. Looks like a step well. You.
Although on the plus side, Nadine stayed close to crank, so I didn't lose time because of that. That she would be messing around in the.
Hey, it's okay. She's tripped, but I don't think she's wounded. Those explosions we heard must have triggered the collapse. Easy, girl. It's okay. Sorry, girl. We're gonna get you out.
I guess I'm gonna take a pistol.
We need to get Dom. Just stay calm.
From the crate in here.
Talking to me or the elephant. Both. Easy.
Easy. Okay then.
Where's it taking us?
Wherever it wants.
Who is that guy on Uncharted 4 Discord? He got the restart, like the guide, what Palma has made, text guide. Which, by the way, is very outdated. And that honestly is much easier to watch from runs. The restart checkpoints. Than reading from paper where you have to do them. He might be a new legend. Yeah, but this guy's entrance was pretty neutral.
We accomplished nothing else today. At least we reunited a family.
Oh, just keep your distance. We've got a call.
Right. Maybe it's been...
Reason skip. Oh, actually nothing, it was checkpoint. Because I actually thought he was like referring to using inspect mode, which is only available on PS5 and on, well, in the Legacy of Thieves collection. And also you have to use a default layout, which is the only one and the right one, what everyone needs to use. What? I'm glad there's checkpoint, but what? Chloe.
Hey, upstairs.
The fuck?
I see light through the water.
I'm 1 minute 19 seconds ahead of myself. So yeah, that chapter was plus minus zero. Oh well. Nice camera.
Dwellings along the side. So let's go up. Well, shit.
Can that guy climb up, please? I'd rather save that extra C4 in here.
That was gunfire. Brother, we may have parasites to deal with.
Brothers.
Looking forward to it.
Nadine, you... I'm not saying that.
Oh shit!
Oh my god. No.
Back to it.
Okay, that was fun. That was actually decent fun. That is so...
let's see where this goes.
Not in sync, opening door with those two. But I guess that works. Yo, Floyd. How we doing?
Must be a way into the city somewhere. Shame in a way, the lure's hidden from the world. There we go.
Please.
Up this way. Here, Nadine. Tastes great.
Hurry up. We need to catch up together.
Oh man, that actually is a rookie mistake. Not using some protection. I have done that also to myself more than once. I'm doing fine. Just chilling now. This couple days before starting a new job on next Monday.
Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
It's kind of a tight squeeze here. City you've got here.
You
you seen this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
That's what?
Throne room. Where's this place?
Throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk. I'll have to find another way out. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon. Over here, Nadine. Ah. Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber.
The hand is moving. Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower right hand. Maybe it's because the statue's enormous. But I've just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra. Okay, now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Ah! There's another crank up ahead. Whoa! Okay.
You see that?
I'm standing right here.
It's perfect.
I know! Okay, I better get a move on. No going back now. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no! Oh, good suggestion! Ah, that was a close one. Wow. I can see my house from here. I did. I'll be right down. Ah, slippery.
Not so bad.
Thank you. Aha. Here we go. Okay. I've got this one.
Okay.
Bringing down Shiva's drum.
An AD zip.
Uh-oh. This one's like the trident. Time to move. Come on, jump to the drum. It's an hourglass-shaped drum. The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Guess we're not done.
When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on. Now, what's all this then?
Thing it's holding. Prism. That looks
right?
Yeah. Now, we tend to the other two.
Dean, be a dear. We're ahead of you. Got it. Thank you.
Well, shit. This one's busted.
Let me see.
You got that?
Yeah. Okay, that did something. So I can put this on? No, wait for it.
All this water, it's a cleansing ritual.
What's happening? Oh, you can put down the mirror now.
Shit.
They found us! Get ready! Shit!
Okay, I wanted to play safe in the... I have died in the... in my previous runs a few times, so... Alright, that was nice. Chapter 7. But then, two... Well, last one isn't that bad, after all. But yeah, chapter 8 is really annoying one.
All the people you could have brought with you.
She saved my ass more than once, yeah.
You do remember that, that she also tried to kill Nathan and I many, many times.
And to be fair, you two tried to do the same to her.
Yeah, but that's not the point. The point is that the second we turn our backs, there will be a knife in there.
I can hear every word you're saying.
I know!
I trust her.
You know what? Fine. I guess I'm just a little bit irked that we are walking away with nothing. But I guess you know what that's like, right?
Oh, my.
Real classy, thank you.
Time and place, children.
More that came from.
Bike racks after school.
Just hurry up.
Shiva and Parashurama. What now?
That was one of the best RNGs you can get in here.
It's going to fall.
Quiet!
Ganesh, quite an obstacle you've placed in my path.
What are you doing?
Shut up and watch.
What are you doing?
A little preparation goes a long way.
Ha ha! Yes!
Yeah, what's one minute? 36 seconds. Can you? No, it doesn't matter actually.
On the train. Should have packed my machete. Little help?
No problem. Go ahead.
You first.
Much obliged.
Wow.
Oh.
joking. I never joke about anything.
You know, one of you could have just let me borrow your robe, but... there goes nothing!
Close. You in one piece?
Yeah. Go team.
Come on. We're exposed up here. Nadine, see if there's something up there we can use.
I can do it.
No, we're good. Come on, China, I'll give you a boost.
All right. Just, I need to be chivalrous.
Just watch him, man. Yeah, got it.
Anything up there we can climb on? Like a crate or something?
This should work. Nice.
Got it.
Come on up. Go ahead, Sam. Age before beauty.
Are you too kind?
No. She's just worried I'd kick it over and leave you down there.
Yeah, what about that?
Right. How about I scout ahead a little bit?
I wouldn't really leave him.
Yeah, well, play nicer.
Sam, see your way forward?
Yeah, sorta. We'll definitely need your grappling hooks.
Okie doke. On my way.
Chloe!
Yeah, you can't.
Shit. Oh. Okay. You all right? Yeah.
Great, I'll just...
And yeah, you die every time if you drop from there.
I said don't move.
Unbelievable. Hey, ow, ow, ow.
Thanks for scouting ahead, Sam.
Leave the rope to me.
There's a cave up there. Might cut through to the tricks.
I take it she's going first.
Why don't you go ahead? Leave the rope for me.
You got it.
Next time, bring your own bloody rope.
Heads up!
Okay.
I love when that happens, man. New design.
You go first. Thanks.
How you going there?
Good. We're nearly to the rail yard. Shouldn't be long now. Whoa!
really necessary.
God, Ball, she's alive! Nadine, she's over here!
Oh, you all right down there?
Yeah, I was fine until Sam made me picture God's balls. Where are you?
By the radio tower. Nadine, do you see a way up?
There. That doesn't
it's
sound
buckling.
Good! Jesus!
Run, quickly!
Oh, shit. Well, it looks sturdy enough.
Thanks, you too. Well done.
Yeah, not bad. Considering it was her idea.
So, you never heard
of this? All I'd heard from this man was the Indian army had cut off the supply chain without some help.
The salt must be desperate.
Yeah, the shoreline.
Stuck. Lend me a hand.
Sure.
Can you? Thanks.
Hey, you know this might actually work.
You know you could help if you wanted.
Nah, it's all right. You two got it.
Look out! Didn't see that coming. Everyone all right?
Fine.
Yeah. Not much for our way up.
Yeah, maybe there's a way through, though.
Oh, right.
A little high.
Sam, bet you're tall enough to get that ladder. Come on, I'll boost you up.
I'll give you a hand.
More the merrier.
Yeah, I'm okay with this, sure.
Ready when you are.
Have you any luck?
Oh, shit! Sorry!
Any...
Hey, Sam. What do you got?
I have found a crate.
Well, of course you did.
There, I'll push it down.
Wait, it won't be high enough on its own.
Oh, right. Good point.
We'll bring the cart over. We'll meet you halfway.
There you go. That's using the old noodle.
What?
It's a... The noodle, just saying, as in your brain?
That is not...
Yo, 2K, thanks, buddy, good luck.
It was a compliment, for Christ's sake.
There we go. Old switcheroo.
You two are doing shots.
Yeah, 3 seconds. 3 seconds, PB, or regular rod. Kind of meme run, after all,
okay.
or actually overall.
Arms away.
Perfect. Let's go.
All right, come on up. Your turn, Miss Ross.
Don't call me that.
Yeah, well, it's professional courtesy.
In that case, call me ma'am.
Sam, you can use my rope.
Go ahead.
Send these off, chappies. No word from our lookouts, so we're on cleanup. Take extra care with Miss Rod. Roger that.
Chopper's here.
There.
Come on, let's go. I'm over 3 minutes ahead of myself now. Last dance.
Anyone see a road anywhere?
I make my own roads.
Well, keep your eyes on your road then.
Hey Sam, did you want to drive?
I mean, kinda.
Too bad. Buckle up, Buttercup.
Whoa!
Excuse me, sir. That was weird.
See the train! We're gaining on it!
Don't slow down!
Shit! Motorbike!
Run them off the road!
Think he'll be all right?
Didn't know you cared. Let's go the tough.
And you climb up.
Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then.
Shit, nowhere to climb.
Let's try the other side. Whoa. Easy now. Okay, good. Making progress. Out here. Oh, shit. Company's here.
Assault gun. But we still have the element of surprise.
I'm gonna kill that one guy up there. Can you? Low. Wow.
Locked again. Sorry, mate.
Come on, where's the turret truck? Coming there.
We've got a mounted gun! You don't say!
Okay, any thoughts on how to get on that truck?
Get close enough and we can grapple to it!
Are you joking? Do I ever?
Let's do this!
Nadine!
I've got his attention! Move in!
Sweeter, weren't we bollocks it all up? I think we're almost there. Let me help. Oh, this is really heavy. Go. You coming? Okay, you go. That's definitely the engine. Don't think about what you're doing. Just do it. Come on!
Any luck?
This one's welded shut too.
What?
Sam!
Where's Nadine?
Back on the train. We have to flip the switch.
Son of a bitch!
We don't have time for this!
Hey, jackasses! Can you...
That's it! We're clear!
All right, back to the switch. That's it! We did it!
There's the train. But how the hell do I get on board? Can't see any bridges or crossings. Well, shit. Can't believe that worked.
Oh my god, the bridge. Shit!
Shit!
Don't fight. I should know when they're conquered. Your time ends now.
Oh shit.
And you?
It ain't.
Now
I'm coming.
I'm a conscience.
Going down. Gotta get up. Hold up.
Stabilize.